live off of the pad. It's fine, which is fine.
You're live, though.
I'm live?
Yeah.
I'm alive. I'm alive!
You are a little bit this way, though. There we go.
Hey, you guys. Chicks are here from Comic Asylum Palm Desert. So we have a special guest, and we are keeping our 6 feet apart, right? Roughly. So we have, of course, one of our friends from 111 Press, Andrew Yeager. Woo! We should have, like, a fake crowd. Like,
a little trumpet sound. Let's work on that for next time.
Right. Let's see. We gotta do it. We're working prepared. See? Our mics are like off and then.
Yeah, I think what I'll do. This would be very egotistical, but I have a little app.
You do.
And everyone will think that I carry that around with me.
Check out his site. And what is your IG?
111 Press.
I
sorry. I thought you were asking about the company. Drucifer Art.
Drucifer.
Double O.
Like Lucifer.
Yes.
Ooh, very nice.
But, you know, sweeter.
So, anyway, congratulations for selling your guys' piece.
Thank you.
Yeah, you and Anna Sintes from 111 Press have sold their piece that I've added for while here in my store, which is I'm very honored to have.
You see, there's a nice big empty spot up there right now.
So we have a replacement, so you want to show them what you got?
Sure. This is a commission that I think we're just waiting on the buyer to come through. So in the meantime, I thought, why not put it up on the wall and share with the world? This is our little art gallery corner,
yes.
of the shop.
And I honestly, you know, that's a beautiful piece, and how I feel about Wolverine and X-23. And really, it's one of my favorite.
You know what?
Father.
Now that you said it out loud, I feel like I got to do an X-23. Corresponding portrait.
And
yep.
I saw you guys just did with a father and son, father and daughter dance.
Mm-hmm.
So you got to do that in the Marvel.
We've actually got an idea. I don't know if this was totally unplanned, me being here and us doing this, but Adam and I had an idea to do a pair of Marvel characters, and I'm not sure I should say who they are just yet, but yeah, we might be doing more of that, like, series.
Series?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. And what is the next third printing, number three issue of Marvel Press?
Whenever Michigan lifts its quarantine. Our printer is in Michigan, for various reasons, we're staying with them, but they're just not open for business. So we've got issue three sitting there ready to go, digitized, ready to go to the printer. It's just waiting for the printer, which is why we've been pivoting over to doing these paintings lately.
I'm
missing
that. I'm doing a commercial shout out and answering questions there too. So, well, and also on my birthday, we did a Zoom thing, which you did this for us, which I'm going to display not in the bathroom. He always gives me crap because I put his R2-D2 in the bathroom, but it's endearment. You know, you have to feel special to be in the bathroom.
If that's the special room, fine, I accept it. It was just a little jarring the first time. I was like, oh, yeah, you really love my pain. Put it in your bathroom.
So if you guys are curious, you want to check out our bathroom gallery in the back. You guys are more than welcome to do so. When you guys come into the store, of course, just sanitize your hand first, okay? Wear a mask. So basically, this is what we did for my birthday. We actually, and this is going to go here for a little bit. It's going to be a home for a little bit.
I want to put it up in my home. It's just my home's not ready for wall decorations yet, so.
And we are collaborating a cherry blossom we've talked about over the summer.
Mm-hmm.
So we did me, which I'm now kind of intimidated to do anything. Don't even want to touch it.
Watercolor.
I might have to pick somebody's brain. Maybe I might pick David Matt because he's really good about watercolor. So I might have to ask him on how to kind of begin to do it. So
you got him on speed dial.
Maybe. So
I'm always shocked when you tell me, like, you know, you had like a 2-hour conversation with so-and-so at, you know, a con, and then next thing you know, they're making a dance at the shop.
Yeah, see?
You've got a rare talent for befriending.
Or twisting
people's
arms, right? Like, you have to go. I can't take another answer.
Is that the secret? You just wear them down?
Yes.
Okay.
persistent. Be persistent, people.
One of these days, I'll learn.
Pressure them. So we're gonna do this together. This is original, and I'm gonna practice first.
Yeah.
With different brushes and strokes and whatnot.
I haven't done watercolor myself in like 4 years.
So you know, honestly,
I'm going to do it. I would probably practice first.
Because if you made an error, you can't really. Unlike acrylics.
Yeah.
So as you guys know, I have a little page on my own, Chicks is Hearts, where I post my little goofy paintings there. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna collaborate. I'm gonna try with watercolor.
This was based on one of the paintings you did.
Yes.
Yeah. We had already done one, and I was like,
oh yeah,
I love cherry blossoms.
I don't even want to show them what I did first. We should.
Well, you know what we do is we
do it side by side.
Yeah, like we'll do this and we'll put it all together. That's the process.
So I have painted a cherry blossom. Check it out on Chicks' Hearts, but also check out Mr. Andrew Yeager here in 111 Press. And if you guys are interested on any of the artwork or commission, definitely direct message them.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, I think that's all I've got. Right? Is there anything else that you want to add in?
No. You can either hit us up on our company page at 111 Press. It's all spelled out in words, O-N-E-E-L-E-V-E-N. I once misspelled that as Elvin, and caught a lot of static then. Or my collaborator, Adam, and I believe he's at Anime Synthesis. So we'll find links for that on all our pages. So.
Yeah, or just ask us if I can direct you to any of the artists that you guys are interested in doing commissions to. And I guess that's all we've got. Is there anything else?
No, I think we should, since we don't have an applause machine, we should just applaud ourselves out.
Yes.
Yeah.
Woo! All right, you guys, thanks for tuning in. And thank you, Andrew, for stopping by. And one more painting to go up. So thank you so much. And have a wonderful Saturday afternoon, you guys.